The Sunday paper here, right, have been doing an investigation into the scandal of unregistered old people's homes. Apparently, there's hundreds of them springing up all over the place, so I've nothing but the bar to cash. Ah, sorry, man.